Good morning. How are you doing?
Good morning, man.
Congratulations.
Good morning, sir.
Congratulations.
In New Mexico, they're the latest group of graduates from the Border Patrol Training Academy.
My class is comprised of 50 students.
And this is where many will likely be working, along the border with Mexico.
The border is a tense place. It's very militarized.
In the past 2 years, Border Patrol agents have killed at least 18 people. And in 8 of those cases, federal authorities said they were being attacked by people throwing rocks.
No matter how big that rock is, there are still ways to avoid being hit by rock. You can't avoid being hit by a bullet.
And that's precisely why several members of Congress, including Arizona Representative Raul Grijalva, are calling on the Department of Homeland Security to review the Border Patrol's use of force policies.
Rock throwing, I think the discretion there, I think should be the byword, and restraint should be the byword.
Beat me down by the railroad track.
The Associated Press got an inside look at how candidates are trained to become agents.
It's really their first taste of Border Patrol life.
It's at this 220-acre compound in New Mexico where agents spend nearly 2 months training. Recruits learn how to process fingerprints.
Is it immigration inspection?
They board buses packed with Hispanic actors and question them on their immigration status. They're also trained on the physical demands of the job.
So we're showing them how to effectively arrest somebody, how to take control of a situation, how to handcuff somebody, how to escort a person.
And they're taught how and when to use lethal force.
Put them in scenarios where they have to make that judgment, shoot or not shoot.
But James Cox won't disclose exactly when they're taught to shoot. That's now under review by Homeland Security officials. Meantime, the Justice Department is also investigating multiple allegations of misconduct by agents, including several fatal shootings.
This problem is systemic. What can we do to prevent further deaths? And I think that that's where, you know, the Customs and Border Protection Agency has not really done a good job.
Since 2004, the number of patrol agents has doubled to about 21,500, most deployed to the Mexican border. Nicole Grether, The Associated Press.